Hi, Liana from the Microtech Logistics here. Last time we talked about the super helpful Microtech Home app, the easiest way to set up your router. But before setting it up, you need to choose the right device for your home. It may seem difficult at first, hundreds of devices, endless features, but once again, it doesn't have to be complicated. I will guide you through the process. Option number one, HAP AC3. The best option for most people, and the one that I'm using in my home. Let's start with the basics. This is a dual band router, meaning it transmits in two frequency bands, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. This is very important feature if you live in the city because the standard 2.4 GHz band can get crowded and slow. All your neighbors are using it. As you can see, this router has two cool-looking external high-gain antennas. Strong signal in every room? Yes, give me two of those. Just kidding, one is enough. And when it comes to speed and performance, the inside really matters. Think of it as a tiny computer that decides how to distribute the internet among your devices. The better the insides, it can communicate with your smartphone, tablet, TV, and so on. That's why HAP AC3 comes with a powerful quad-core CPU and 256 MB of RAM. It can handle a lot. This is extra important during the age of remote work, when so many people have to use VPN tunnels and spend hours in video calls, just like me. Then there is the connectivity aspect. HAP AC3 has 5 gigabit Ethernet ports. Enough to connect all your devices. With PoE support, it can draw power or power other devices with PoE. One less cable around the house? I'm loving it. I'm using this feature to power a security camera to monitor my cats when I'm away because they are horrible. You can mount it any way you like, vertically, horizontally, or on the wall, like this. It is compact but powerful, sturdy but stylish. Perfect router for most homes. But not all homes are the same. Sometimes you have massive holes with lots of obstacles that can interfere with the signal. Here's an elegant solution. Mount a cap AC on the ceiling, like this. The sleek design will fit right in almost anywhere. And it comes with two enclosures, so you can choose the design you like best. In many ways, it's similar to the HAP AC3. Powerful hardware that can handle serious loads, check. Dual band radio, check. Being a ceiling device, the HAP AC has only 2 gigabit Ethernet ports, but they do support PoE, so you can power the HAP and one other device without additional power cables. So choose this device if you don't need many wired connections. Now, during this pandemic, we have seen another trend emerging. With remote work, many people are moving to the countryside. So you might need a router that can be used both indoors and outdoors. Not a problem. The VAP AC has got your back. Once again, in many ways, it is very similar to the HAP AC3, but it comes in a small weatherproof enclosure. It is perfect for installation outside your house, in the garden or on the porch. It has all the key features of the previously mentioned devices. A powerful quad-core CPU, plenty of RAM, gigabit Ethernet ports, but some sacrifices had to be made to create this compact weatherproof champion. We had to go with just two Ethernet ports and drop the PoE out. It still has PoE in, so you can use power from other devices. The weatherproof case can be fixed to any wall. The opening in the back allows running the Ethernet cable through the wall, directly behind the unit. This way, no cables are showing, and the VAP attracts even less unwanted attention and blends into any environment. And it comes in two colors, black or white. So, let's recap. HAP AC3 for most homes and apartments. CAP AC for ceiling insulation in huge spaces with many obstacles. And VAP AC for countryside homes, gardens, and all kind of unpredictable weather situations. Nice. So let's move to the premium segment. Huge houses with several stories, maybe even a Great Gatsby mansion. Who knows? Either way, usually these large houses require several access points around the property. But who has the time to put a router in every corner of the house? Mm-mm. That's why we created the Audience, the premium router. First of all, just look at it. Beauty and functionality combined. It's like an art piece. You can proudly display it instead of hiding it behind the TV. By the way, stop putting your routers behind the TV, seriously. It can block some of the wireless signals. Thank me later. But Audience is not just about the looks. It has the power to replace several other routers. In our tests, a single Audience managed to cover more than 1800 square meters or 20,000 square feet easily. And if that's not enough, you can always add another Audience to the mesh network. With a simple press of a button, they will sync seamlessly. Just one button and you have created a single network to cover the whole premises. Audience features 2 gigabit Ethernet ports, so you can connect some wired devices or maybe even a home automation hub. And instead of dual band radio, the Audience is a 3-band device. It transmits in 3 different frequency bands at the same time. Usually, the third extra 5 GHz band is used for the mesh technology. The Audiences need to communicate somehow, right? But if you're using only one Audience, the third band can be used for all kind of tinkering. Speaking of tinkering, is there a router for the power users? For all the engineers and home lab enthusiasts out there? Of course. Take a look at the 4011 series. These bad boys feature not 2, not 5, but 10 Ethernet ports and an SFP Plus interface for 10 gigabit networking. With so many ports, you can save money on switches and use it 4011 for all your wired connections, home automation hubs, media service, legacy devices, and so on. With 512 megabytes of NAND storage, a whole gigabyte of RAM, and an extra powerful quad-core CPU, this router can handle even the craziest loads. The dual-band radio features 4 5 GHz chains, and it comes with powerful omnidirectional external antennas. With a compact professional-looking matte black metal case, the 4011 will become the eye candy of your home lab. IPsec hardware acceleration, IPTV bridges with NAT, complex firewall rules and VPNs. Your imagination is the limit. We are very excited to see what you can come up with, so let us know in the comments about your favorite MikroTik setups. We might even feature some of them. So there you have it, a wireless router for almost any situation. In the next video, we will talk about LTE devices, in case if you need to use a mobile network. Talk to you soon, my MikroTik friends.